So Halle was recently asked on a red carpet whether she'd eat Flounder or Sebastian. Are all mermaids vegetarians?
You know, that's actually a good question, because when I watched the film, there's a bit where Ariel, she eats a soap, and obviously a soap might, like, taste, I guess, fluorescent, and then later in the film, she also takes a bite out of a flower, so I think they're vegetarians, yeah.
So Flounder is safe for now?
I think he's safe, yeah.